In the family, we lost two of them who are dead. One is still on the hospital, who was beaten by a ham on the head.
People are psychologically crippled and emotionally bleeding. You can see, and you've been all over the place. Everybody's asking, why this community?